Oh, no, thanks. I don't do the cannabis.
Show me the man who is both sober and happy, and I will show you the crinkled anus of a lying asshole.